cannot be. You have returned that which could not be found. You have returned the pieces of my medallion, but it is still broken. Can you place it upon that nearby pedestal? That will restore its energy flow and enable it to be of use to us. You have restored my Shadow Seeker medallion, and with it, my... You think you seek the missing portal pieces, but you are wrong. Did you really think I would put aside centuries of hate to help you? Irony is thick. You have given me what I sought most, my own destruction.
When Karalak Nightspinner falls, he drops a piece of the Celestian portal.
Thank you. got it. That can't have been easy to find. You've got all but the last fragment of the portal stone. Don't be discouraged. It's more than any of us got. As you know, much of what we do is dig around in search of broken bits and fragments. You've earned a rapport with the Morgantine soldiers trapped in this place. It's quite remarkable how you did that. I've spoken with one of them, a fellow named Vasek Shadowspite. Don't let the name fool you. He's quite friendly. Go and speak to him in Stormriven Hall. He might be of help finding that last portal piece.
Don't look Marleybonian, and you're no Celestian. The one named Leland Hawkins sent you? Very well, then. I will aid you in recovering the remaining portal piece. Long ago, the portal was broken up. The final piece was taken and given to a being called Tempest Stormfist. Stormfist is a servant of the powerful Storm Titan that sunk Celestia beneath the waves, and he is dangerous beyond measure. Stormriven Hall had three gems called the Storm Shards. When together, they called the Storm Titan's avatar. After Celestia sunk, the Storm Shards were taken by Waterlurkers and Morgantine soldiers. One of them was lost in rubble. If you can recover the three lost Storm Shards, bring them back and place them within the carved Kraken statue. good we never fought one another. You must first use the moon dial to charge the storm shards, then place them upon the altar. After that, Tempest Stormfish should appear, and you must defeat him. He will likely have with him the final piece of the portal. He needs it to manifest completely in this world. When you've defeated him, go and tell Leland Hawkins that I was of aid to you. If you're eager to... you